We want to pray for your needs, and I hope that as you watched that story, you saw how time and again, miracle after miracle, Mason came to be whole. And we want to pray for you today as you're asking God to speak into your need in your life. Pat, this is Kim, who lives in Pensacola, Florida. She had a hysterectomy to relieve intense pain in her body. Mm. It was performed, but the pain still persisted after the surgery. So she took several different over-the-counter medicines to treat it. It continued for years. While she and her husband were watching this program, this woman heard you, Pat, say, "It's a pain in your abdomen. Put your hand in that area." That night, she did it. She felt the pain leave her body. She's been free from the pain ever since.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, I just say it over and over again, I don't understand the power of God, but I want you to know it's there. And I'm trusting Him for it because we're seeing it. Here's one, Ann, who lived in Gloucester, Virginia. Mm-hmm. She had blisters on her right eyelid, and they would say, "Well, it'll clear up in a few days." And they didn't. Months passed. Then one day, she was watching this program. She heard Terry give a word of knowledge, quote, "You've got a problem with the lining of the lid of your eye. It's itchy, and you have little blisters there."
Wow.
Did you know Ann in Gloucester, Virginia?
I still don't know Ann in Gloucester.
Okay. Well, she's that to me, and all the blisters were gone within a couple of days. We're going to pray for you, folks. Terry and I are going to join hands together. We're going to believe God. Father, in the holy name of Jesus, we thank You for the glory of God. We thank You for the power of God. There's a kneecap problem, and I don't fully know what it is, but your kneecap, and it's you put your hand on your knee, you're going to feel heat, and that floating kneecap is going to settle down, and it's going to be absolutely whole in Jesus' name. Terry.
Somebody with recurring kidney problems, you are in and out of doctor's offices and procedures. God's healing that kidney for you right now.
Nothing is impossible with the Lord. You're coughing. It's just terrible coughing. You're coughing and coughing and coughing, and you've just cried out, "God, help me." Well, God just heard your prayer, and you're healed in Jesus' name. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Lord.
Someone else with an ankle issue. Yes. It's your joint in your ankle, but it clicks when you walk. It's actually quite painful. God is healing that for you.
Amen.
Just receive it today.
Well, wherever you are, if you need further prayer, call. Our guys are at the phone, our counselors. They love you. They love the Lord, and they'd be glad to pray for you. Well, we leave you with today's Power Minute from Proverbs chapter 1. Whoever listens to me will dwell safely and will be secure without fear of evil.